Play some Guns Go on Cannoli. New game. Do normal, I guess.
The 1920s, the Prohibition years. Violent gangs were gaining more and more power by the trade of illegal alcohol. It was a tough time for the average Joe, but not for me. My name is Vinnie Cannoli, and I make an honest living as an enforcer for the mob. But it ain't all fun and games, of course. One time I got a call from a mob boss called Mr. Belluccio. He needed me to come to Thugtown and find some guy named Frank. Thugtown. There was something wrong with this city. Strange reports had been coming in about bizarre incidents and gruesome murder cases. Violent rioters had overrun entire areas inside the city. And it seemed the officials had lost all control. It's been days now since the last contact. But nevertheless, I had a job to do, so here I was, about to step in a freaking nightmare.
Hey, in the subtitles they didn't have freaking. What the hell? What the hell? They have freaking in the subtitles. The art of this game is really awesome.
Captain speaking. We've just arrived at Thugtown Harbor. Please stay in your cabins until we're fully docked and the bridges have been lowered. Hey, Commander, who are all those people on shore?
I don't know, sir, but hey, they're running up to the bridge.
They're attacking the sailors. They're invading the ship.
Chunk-faced goons? What's going on up there?
Just a regular Italian boy. So left and right, okay. Next to jump. Alt to the file.
Good thing I don't have to clean this mess up! Next, step right up. 50 bullets, no waiting. Ah, my next customer. Eat me! No, wait, no, I mean stop eating me!
Eat me. That's pretty good.
Bastards! An arm and a leg, and a head. Mmm, that's some good cannoli.
The game's pretty fun. I think it'd be funner if I had multiplayer though.
To communicate.
Oh, the calls blow up. I didn't know that. What the hell is that? Whoa, barrels.
Sorry, I took the liberty to rearrange your guts a bit.
Could open an organ shop one day. That's some good canola.
Man, I love this job.
Napoleon blown apart! Ow!
Hey, pal! Up here! Could you just help me out here a second and get rid of these guys for me? My butt's starting to hurt.
That made a hole.
Yeah, rescuing.
Thanks for saving my ass from being turned into supper.
Don't mention. But who are you and what the hell is going on here? I haven't even set one foot ashore and they try to bite it off!
I hear you, pal. I've been stuck up here for days now. My name's Rusty. All I know is people all over town started turning into friggin' zombies after St. Patty's a couple of days ago. Before we knew it, the whole town was overrun. The only thing holding out is the gangsters, you know, armed to the teeth and all. Yeah, you picked a hell of a time to pay us a visit, I can tell you that.
Yeah, well, I ain't here for the architecture. My name's Vinny Cannoli, and I'm looking for a guy called Frankie the Fly. Perhaps you've heard of him.
Oh, yeah, Frank. Always in trouble.
Flanky the Fly.
What are you looking for him for?
I gotta find him and take him straight to the big boss of the Baluchio.
He's sleeping with the fishes.
You're on the wrong side of town, pal. Their turf is on the north side of the river that cuts Thugville in half. Well, my advice, get the hell out while you still have a pair of legs to do so.
Can't do that. They pay me a lot of dough to get him there without so much as a scratch. So I guess he's gotta be pretty important to them. And that makes him important to me. So can you get me to him or not?
I think I know where he is, but it's too dangerous out here to talk now. Meet me at the pawn shop at the end of the harbor. It ain't far from here. We'll talk there.
Okay. Sounds good.
Nobody stay dead anymore! Line. person! Some good cannoli. Hey, you still look pretty good. Here's the next one for you. To communicate. Some good cannoli. Rusty was on.
Yeah.
Nice place you got here. Yours?
It says Rusty's on the front, don't it? Yeah, I ain't leaving this place again as long
Rusty's
as there's
place.
Zombies out there. You're welcome to stay if you want.
Dude, this
like
is the same storyline as Resident Evil 2.
Got a day job.
When they
now let's cut to the
come
chase.
To a zombie video
Where's
town,
Frankie?
They go
well, my best
to a
guess
shop.
Would be he's being
well,
held by the Bonino gang. After the zombie outbreak, they started looking for him.
The Bonino gang? Who are they?
The Boninos rule this side of the city. Everything south of the river. They don't get along so well with the Peluccios. They've been hitting the mattresses as long as I can remember.
Well, now go there and have a friendly chat with them.
Where are they hiding? Hiding? They got a joint right in the center of town. Real classy place. Nice girls, too. To get there, you gotta go through the back alleys. But I wouldn't risk that on a broke dick dog. It's crawling with zombies
Wait,
out
there. Wait, did you say
the
a
Bonino's got boots all
dog.
Over town.
So
on
what
a,
am I?
A
nobody?
Dog.
I can
a
take a couple of skiffs walking
dog.
Around, and I eat goons for breakfast. Capiche?
Whatever
capiche.
You say, pal.
Capiche.
Good luck
capiche.
Out there.
Capiche. I'll be like, ooh, to the zombie. Ooh. Ooh.
Just once I would see a friendly face around here.
Some good canola. Don't lose your head over it.
I'm selling lead by the kilo nowadays.
Ow!
Are you making me nervous here?
Ha ha ha!
take sides against the family again, that's for sure.
Next, step right up. 50 bullets, no waiting. Ah,
my next customer.
Hitting like a broad, you wimp.
This game is fucking awesome.
I love the smell of burned zombies in the morning.
Yeah.
Freaking lunatics!
Out of here.
I'm gonna bust your chop, pal.
Damn it. Well, that's a good place to stop, I guess. It's a pretty fun game. Guns, Gold, and Cannoli. I think it's only $10 on the PSN network, too. So, check it out, guys.